How comfortable are you with the image of being sexy? And how comfortable are you with your body?
Sobrang mahihiyain ako, Tito Boy. Okay. And sobrang nahihiya ako to expose myself.
Pero was it difficult to pose here?
I'm trying to
overcome the shyness.
To overcome
pero
that.
Alam mo, I don't know if this is a proper question, but alam mo, Ricci, na sexy ka. Alam mo na pinagtitinginan ka. Alam mo na pinagnanasaan ka. I don't want to say the word, but that's, you know, that's the only word I can find.
Yeah, for me, kasi yung mga feedback ng ibang tao, I take everything as a positive thing na lang. Like, kunyari,
including pagnanasa.
Yung message itself, yun na lang yung babasahin ko. Or dun ko siya ibe-base kung paano niya ba gusto iparating sa akin yung message niya.
Okay.
And it's not, I won't rely dun sa the way how he said or she said things. Kasi, kunyari, yung mga ganyan, mga, kunyari, galit sila, yung mga bashers, don't rely on the message itself. Kung ano yung meaning ng message, okay. Dun ka, kasi baka naman mali ako.
Right.
We don't know how they handle things then.
Okay, sa lahat ng mga athletes, sa lahat ng mga basketball players ngayon, who is your biggest competitor?
Thirdy.
Thirdy.
I was with Thirdy a few days ago.
Your friends?
Yeah, your friends.
Pero ang galing, di ba? I mean, that journey of Thirdy to yeah. Who he is now.
Sobra. Grabe yung...
Grabe, no?
Talagang level up.
At ang gustong-gusto ko sa inyo, you guys are really friends, no?
Yes po. Galing. So basketball naman, ganun kami. On the court, yeah, we play against each other. Pero play against each other, not lamang hate each other, not fight each other. So
that's right.
Sobrang...
Pero pag dumating na yung season... Ibig sabihin yan, isasantabi mo ang pag-aartista?
Meron lang po akong certain schedule pa na naka-allot for...
Right.
Kasi kailangan ko rin to focus, syempre. And may number one priority naman talaga is basketball. Kasi who is Ricci without basketball? Who is that athlete without
that's,
basketball?
That's very clear. Tonight with